The middleweight Supersport category dominated by the KTM RC390 and Ninja 300 gets a tough competitor, as YZF R3 is nothing less than a game-changer for Yamaha. The declining sales chart of few brands also pointed how aggressively people waited for the motorcycle to arrive. The heavenly feel of riding the Yamaha R-series bike cannot be denied with any point, and the R3 is here to prove it right. It is now officially available in India in a single variant, non-ABS, for Rs. 3.26 lakhs, ex-showroom daily. Three words can easily define the designing of the R3: sharp, beautiful and tough. The edgy R-series bikes are mostly inspired from each other, and same happens to the R3. Even if you see the bike without stickers from the side and rear profile, you can guess it's a Yamaha Supersport bike. The iconic sharp taillight design and the boomerang-inspired side fairing says all for the design. The front of the bike is what makes it unique, with its differently designed headlights and a perfectly placed visor. The headlights may sound controversial, as uniqueness is not always the best solution for popularity. The exhaust is one of the coolest parts of the motorcycle, short in length and perfectly shaped. The Yamaha R3 gets a 321cc, two-cylinder, liquid-cooled, four-stroke, DOHC, four-valves engine with fuel injection.